the bank. Could Bayley do it tonight? Wow. Bayley cashes in style. Here is your winner.
I came to SmackDown Live to prove a
What's
point.
Up?
Are you kidding me? Let's be real.
Oh, yeah.
Do you think the title really means anything around your waist? Because when I was SmackDown Women's Champion, the title meant something.
The Stomping Grounds pay-per-view where Raw's Alexa Bliss challenges Bayley for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
And welcome my very special friend who will be in my corner at Stomping Ground, Nikki Cross.
Nikki, Alexa really isn't your friend. She's just using you.
See, Nikki, I told you. Selfish.
Alexa, if you have a problem with me, I'm standing right here, and I dare you to say it in my face.
Oh, you want to do this? Fine. When I first started NXT, you made me feel worthless. You made me feel like I didn't belong.
Classic Alexa, making up scenarios that have never happened. And the truth is, you're not some goddess. You're just an entitled little princess that doesn't deserve a damn thing.
Bayley, I'm not entitled. I'm just better than you. And you will always be a placeholder. And you wanna know why? Because you peaked in NXT.
Bayley not waiting for Stomping Grounds now. Nikki Cross trying to pry off Bayley.
Bayley is a master manipulator. And after Stomping Ground, the goddess of WWE reclaims her throne.
I am not just Bayley.
Bayley has moved past the hugs, and I want everybody in that locker room to bring their best.